what I have explained is that the process of the division of the neutron, for the first time we can explain, that is the center of neutron itself, as you look at the structure of the cores, rotating cores, which they have a center, and the fields, and then you have the matter state or the gans state, as by rotation you create a center, the way we have seen and we explained in the structure of the soul of the man, in the brain of the man. Now we understand the center of the neutron is the same and he has a center, where by the change of the fields in his environment, then the center divides and the balance of the energy, what is left here, becomes the proton, and what is in the center is electron, with a higher power that it can carry on with its random motion. In fact, if we look, we understand the whole three are the same. In the life of the man, when the blood circulation, which is surrounding the brain of the man, changes through the misfunctioning or stoppage of the heart, the environment changes and forces the release of the soul into a new dimension. So, the creation of the soul and the division, or the, not the creation, the release of the soul from the central structure of the physicality of the man. The same way as a neutron division, which is electron and proton, is exactly the same. And then, as I explained, if you remember, some of us who did the test, creating deliberately a center core, a second core, and a third core, or we had a center core created in the middle, we have found some of our cores have disappeared, or we have lost them, we cannot find them. They have gone through the same process, where the field forces in the surrounding has forced the trajectory process. So, in all three, the creation of the release of the soul of man, and the division of the neutron, or in the same as with the cores, where we see the release of the inner core, is all the same. Now we understand. But now, once we understood this, and we can elevate the knowledge of the man, we can dictate on the direction of this trajectory, or on the direction of the release of what you call the electron. This gives man a new dimension in the world of physics, a new understanding, and this will be written in the books of physics as a new chapter, going further into the structure of the material, going further in the structure of the plasma technology. As I said, plasma technology is the next step after atomic and nuclear. Now, we spoke with the fields, now we have to speak. When we say nuclear, it means we deal with the nucleus. Now we are going inside the nucleus, and we have parallels, so we can relate one to another. We can go from macro to micro, we can go from the brain of the man into the neutron structure and the man-made system, which confirms and complies with the same rules and regulations in this space. This is what, as I said, will shock the world of nuclear physics. For the first time, not only we say neutron is a plasma, electron is a plasma, proton is a plasma, we can show the birth of proton and electron, we can show how and where they are. In fact, it's the center itself, which due to the change in the surrounding, in the strength, gets released. And as it's released, trying to find a new balance, it creates a new life for itself, and this comes back to be the same. That's why we see not much change in the size of the electron, proton and neutron, because it's the center which has changed, and now this in rotation and the forces from this have to create a second process, and this will go on. It's the same as the creation of life on this planet and the universe. But if we understand and we can use, dictate the direction of the flow of the release of even our own spaceship, within the plasma which we created, where we make our craft to be the center with the massive field forces around it and dictating the release direction, we can travel the spans of universe beyond imagination of the mind. And this is where we are going to. But at the same time, once we understand this, it opens a new era in the world of the peace. With this, we can release so much energy that no weapon, present weapon made by man will be able to stand the energy release at this level, be it electron or proton. So, if I change my jacket doesn't disappear, it becomes a jacket of a aircraft carrier. The central depletes all energy from every element. Now you understand. We said, when we put an item in our mouth, the minute enters the mouth of the man, because of the GANS condition of the body of man, it starts behaving as a GANS and not as matter.